What's up, everybody? It's Dano the Mano, and I am here with another Golden Mike Podcast SeaDek exclusive video. And I am still out here in Wisconsin Rapids at the 2016, the 50th annual Wisconsin State Show Ski Tournament. Been walking around, meeting many interesting people, and running into a lot of old friends. And today I am standing here with the organizer and founder of Aquanuts Adaptive Aquatics. Is that right?
That's right.
This is Sue Richey right here, guys, and I'm here to talk a little bit about what Aquanuts Adaptive Aquatics is and when you all started it. So I remember being a young Aquanut in the mid-90s or so and being a part of one of the first programs that you did. So can you kind of tell us when you guys started and what exactly it is?
Sure, I sure can. So we started in 1998. We originally had a company called Dreams for Kids and the Rehabilitation Institute of Chicago that helped us get started. I'm an Aquanaut alumni, so when I became an occupational therapist, I thought this would be a perfect place to host a water ski clinic for people who have different abilities. So we started in 1998, so we've been around for 17, 18 years now. And we had just one clinic. Now we're up to 8 clinics a day. We host over 150 participants. We have groups from all over. Shriners Children's Hospital, Dreams for Kids that I mentioned, Wounded Warriors, Adaptive Adventures, and Great Lakes Adaptive Sports have come out every year. So it's wonderful.
So how have you guys been able to kind of keep this going for so long?
Actually, with the support of our Aquanaut Water Show team, all of our volunteers are from our water ski team. We've all been trained. I've been trained by USA Water Ski in their adaptive program. We're also safety certified, so we follow all the rules, and we train all our volunteers. And we get the same volunteers that come out year after year after year, and they love it. And some of them can go on to be in the field of special, you know, education or rehab, and so it's really quite wonderful. Everybody who comes out absolutely loves it and loves the feeling they get from helping other people have fun on the water. So it's great.
So how has it kind of evolved since the first time you ran the clinics?
When we started, it was just a 1 3-day clinic in the summer where we'd host different groups to come out. But then people had such an interest in it, so we decided to make it a regular part of our season with the support of the Aquanaut water ski teams with our boat drivers and our show site. It's the perfect place for it. So we gathered and we got donations. We have a huge equipment trailer full of all different types of adaptive equipment for people with any type of disability. So now we had some blind skiers last week. We have people with cerebral palsy, with amputees, people in wheelchairs. So we pretty much can accommodate any disability that people have.
So the skiers, they come out and it's their first time on the water?
Yeah, a lot of them. Mm-hmm. They come out and they absolutely love it. And then those that love it come back all summer long, year after year after year. We've had some skiers since the beginning that have been coming and they've gotten really good. And we're hoping to train some to be in the professional disabled division.
Well, Sue, we've got some exciting news for 2017 moving forward with the program. It sounds like SeaDek is going to be coming on board and helping you guys out a little bit. How are you guys feeling about that?
Oh, we are so excited about that. We're excited to learn about their products and how they could help our skiers be more comfortable and more successful in the water. And we're just glad that they're interested in our program.
Well, absolutely. And if anybody out there wants to find out more about Aquanaut Adaptive Aquatics, what would they have to do?
They can find us on our website at aquanautwatershows.com or email us at adaptive@aquanautwatershows.com.
Guys, want to thank you for checking us out here at the Wisconsin State Show Ski Tournament. Sue, thank you.
Thank you, Dano.
And looking forward to seeing what you guys have coming up in the future. Guys, this has been another Golden Mike Podcast and SeaDek exclusive video.